Welcome back viewers to another episode of Humanity's Fires. You're here today for a landed abductor. This one was interesting because we tried our damnedest to shoot it down and we failed, but it decided to land anyway, so that's kind of cool. Before we get to it though, we have a new person, Chris Doyle. Here are the five people you can possibly show up as, so what I'm going to do is randomize the list and the person at the top will be you. So apparently Shigeo Sheriff Suzuki is now known as Chris Doyle. You have abysmal aim, pretty high will, average movement, average health. So I'm going to turn you into an assault. You got extra health, extra will, and slightly more aim. And you have the choices of aggression, absorption fields, or squad side for your Lance Corporal rank, and low profile, close encounters, or smoke mirrors for your corporal rank. Let's go get a squad for the mission. You're not coming along though, just saying. So, let's go get the numbers and we can get a squad. Here are the numbers. And here are the people. We have Dylan Hell, Bill Guy, Damon, My Maximus, Doodlehoff, Zen, myself, and Dreadmage. Ho ho, I am supervising the mission personally. That's rather interesting. And My Maximus can actually hit stuff because we have Archangel armor now. That's a squad, let me go send them up, I'll get back to you. We have everyone set up here, including My Maximus and the Archangel. You know, something that's really weird? Snipers can use alloy bipods to get extra aim, which makes sense until you get Archangel armor. How the heck does a bipod give you extra aim while you're flying? If anything, it's heavier, I imagine, so I guess there's voodoo magic going on there. But disregarding that, Doodlehoff, you actually need a rank up, and because this is a landed abductor, what I'm going to do is take Rapid Fire for you. I think that's probably a better choice. I'm not going to take you along without the extra perk, and it's kind of my fault for having you listed down as not needing a perk and thus you showing up in the first place. So, Rapid Fire, you have slightly more aim, awesome. Your high movement should make it pretty good, especially with the shotgun. I have put Bill Guy in, the Titan armor because I wanted to take extra grenades on him. If I put him in the Psy armor, I would have had to give him alloy plating to make him not so squishy, so I figured this is probably a better trade-off. I am wearing Carapace, and who else can I talk about? Zen. Zen, you are wearing Corsair because you are going to be the primary concealment scout. Damon also has concealment, but she's mostly here as a rocketeer. She's kinda squishy, which is a little worrying, but let's go with it and see how things go. I am bringing extra smoke grenades, so hopefully that will be helpful. Yeah, let's get down there. Oh boy.
Touching down.
You'll be heading into Japan for the next mission. We've pinpointed the location of the UFO landing site. It's set down in an isolated area out in the country. We should be able to secure the area before the aliens have time to move.
Operation Lost Stranger, and I'm currently using a new headphones, so hopefully just act strangely or react strangely to sounds, because right now I'm kind of getting used to it. This is my first time trying to play XCOM with the new headphones on. If you're interested, specifically the Logitech G930, which was so special, so I was like, why not?
This is Big Sky. We're in position near the enemy LZ. Strike One is ready to move on your orders.
I read you, Big Sky. This was a landing, not a crash, so expect heavy resistance.
Indeed. Okay, I kinda like the right side here because it's heaps of full cover. So what I think I'm gonna do is first step, I'm gonna dash Zen up to here, and Zen can tell me what he sees. Possibly that's a little bit aggressive, but it seems to be fine. We see one pod of mutons, and just mutons, five mutons. Four of them are clearly worshipping the one in the middle, which is kind of worrying because he looks quite big. I guess what I would like to do is check some bow scans about. There should be nothing in this corner, there should be nothing in this corner. This is actually a pretty narrow map. So what I'm going to do is move you up to here.
Roger that.
And I'm going to check a bow scanner from Bill Guy over to here. We can have a look to see what's in this corner. Oh, well, let us know just how much leeway we get when we find the spot. Oh, look at that. What the heck? Wow, so those four exalts are like worshipping this one sectoid. That just seems so weird. Like, each of these exalts can easily kill a sectoid one-on-one, and yet they're following the sectoid around. That is just so wrong. Okay, everyone else, we don't want to activate that pod. We only want to activate one pod, so let's see if we can get into a nice fighting position. You... Oh, I don't want to steady there. Let's steady here. I don't want to be too close to the right side. You can go over here. Bruto, I was thinking about giving you walker servos, but I figured I needed to bring extra smoke and take advantage of your packmaster. So it's a bit of a shame. Do have go trail over here. And might take flight.
Ignition on.
Let's put you up here. Possibly I didn't even put you so close, but oh well. Steady, you can overwatch, you can overwatch, overwatch, steady a rocket, and you can overwatch. Whoa, the camera just focused on Mike there, that was so weird. I think I need to tweak the volume slightly, the game sounds way too loud right now. Oh boy. Okay, I don't think they activated. And we heard chrysalids. Well, this pod is not patrolling. That pod is patrolling. So what we could do is prepare to fight that pod. So let's put Brute over here. I'm going to put Damon over to here. So she is slightly closer. Doodlehoff can go over here. Bill Guy.
I'm rolling.
Go check out over there. Dread Mage. Go be over here. Cool. So... you can overwatch, overwatch. Zen, you don't actually see anything, but if I'm not careful, I could still accidentally activate something. So I need to dash you all the way to here to avoid revealing you. So I'm going to put you over here, Zen.
Rolling out.
Awesome. And this is out of range of those guys. Duhov, chill. Stay a rocket. Overwatch, overwatch. And steady. Come on, Exalt. And the lone sectoid. Coming to me. I'm going for this part because... ooh. Chrysalis coming out the side of the ship. Not sure why the camera's showing me that. I'm going for this part because this part's actually patrolling. Whereas that part, the mural part, seems to be staying still. Wow, Bill Guy, did you actually hit someone? And I missed. That's amazing. Good job, Dylan. How? I did give you a scope to make use of your sentinel slightly better. Kill him, Dylan. How? Oh, come on, Dylan. Oh well. Okay. Hey, mate. Ooh, we need to seize him. Okay. Are you? Yes, you're stuck. Okay, we have to kill up these two first. So to start off with a rocket blowing up your cover. Possibly I should have used a grenade instead. Oh well. That works. What, now we can't seize them? Okay, that's fine. That's actually fine because... hey, my Maximus, it's your birthday. You're gonna have some fun. Exactly. Now, let's go find the rest of them. Zen, there is full cover right here. And right here. Let's stash you up to here, it'll be fine.
Moving to designated coordinates.
We can see everybody. And we can see a chrysalid too. Fun times ahead. Okay, let's try to wound him slightly, if we can. Chrysalid is there, I need to be careful. I definitely don't want to accidentally activate a chrysalid, but he's quite far back. This is his line of sight, so it's fine. I can run and gun you up to here. It should not activate anything stupid. So, Duhov, let's... oh, you don't have a running gun. Never mind. You have a running gun. Dread Mage. You don't have a running gun far enough. Okay, I'm gonna run a gun new to here. That should be fine. And let's take a shot at you. Good. Next, my Maximus. Let's see. Okay, so you are on 7 health, 6 health, and 4 health. I'm gonna interzone you. Nice. And then let's interzone the sectoid. And then. Somehow I don't think I should be giving my Maximus all the kills. Oh well, I'm sure he's having fun.
You're out of here.
And now we have a almost full health Exalt. Well, no, he is full health, not almost. How do I deal with him? Duhov is not going to be able to hit that. Probably. I cannot get into range. How can I get into range? Yeah, we can't do much about him, which is a shame. I can't try to control him. He can not see mage. He can move up to us. I think what I'll do is, my Maximus, you will lock and load. I believe you have lock and load. Yep.
And we're back.
And you'll do some damage to him. It's not much, but it's something. And what I'm going to do is move Dylan Howe over. And when he moves towards us, he's going to get overwatched. That's the idea anyway. Drulhoff, I'm going to put you over here. So Dylan can be behind full cover. And overwatch you. You can hunker down. There's no point in having you poke your head up. Brutal, you're tough as nails. Go stand over here and overwatch as well. Bill Guy. You know what, Bo Guy? You hit your previous Overwatch. You can Overwatch again.
Moving to Overwatch.
Miracles can happen twice, sometimes, I'm sure. Yeah, hopefully the Crystals won't steal our Overwatches, because that would be unfortunate. What the heck are they doing anyway? I think they're pretty scattered all across the side of the strip, which is a problem. You are... what? Okay. And this part is moving towards us. And I heard floaters. And more mutons. And that was a giant ass muton to saw. That is not promising. I can hear more footsteps inside the UFO. The muton footsteps. Oh boy. Okay, you are no longer a priority. Bill Guy, you can move up and throw grenades and stuff. So I will probably do that. I'll ignore the fact he exists. I don't have suppression, which is a problem as well. Xen. Bill Guy has the only bow scanners, which is also a problem. I need to be able to see the big muton over there, but that's kind of difficult. Okay, maybe Bill Guy has to be the one to throw the bow scanner. And you have to blow up some cover. I don't really like that too much, but I might just have to do that. It's a shame because I was standing here, how could an Overwatch? We could be in a little bit of trouble. Maybe. You can't grapple anywhere, can you? Nope, you're stuck. And you can't reach any full cover around here anyway. Okay, I think what I'm going to do... Your grenades will be helpful, Bill Guy, but I'm not going to use your grenades right now. Doodlehoff... You move far, but not far enough right now. So I think... Bill Guy, I'm going to move you over here. I'll be able to smoke up everybody. What about you? I can possibly camo flashbang you with Doodlehoff, maybe. Yeah, maybe. So Bill Guy, I'm going to put you over here. Yes, I'm going to put you over here.
I'm on the move.
And I'll check a bow scanner to over here. I need to see where a large muton is. And if there's anything behind him. Yes, there is. Wow. The Pomeron's right there. Jesus Christ. Okay. It's almost tempting to retreat slightly right now. Oh my god, what the hell have they been feeding you? Opportunists, will survive, suppression, hyperreactive pupils, covering fire, sentinel, heat warheads, bombard, blood core, intimidate, tandem warheads, line up, Pretorius Una. Well, at least he doesn't have squad size, so that's something. Yeah, okay, I think I'm going to have to fire this rocket, but I'm scared I'll scatter and hit those murals back there and activate them. So be it, fire this rocket and go from there. Just don't activate that pod behind them. Please, don't activate them. Okay, that sorta works. Sorta. I wish I had disabled for that giant muton, but we don't have disables at all. Because disables aren't really a thing this campaign. I'm gonna have to kill you. Whoops. Brutal, who do you see? Him and him. They're both behind cover still. I can command. And command to get Bill Guy to throw a grenade. So I think I would do that. It's a shame you don't have smoke grenade perk, so I can chuck a smoke grenade first. So I guess just reload, lock and load. And then command Bill Guy. You will throw a grenade here. And we also denied them of cover as well, so that's also a thing. That damage could be better. Okay, Bruno, don't let the squad down. You have one shot. Good. Now, Might, don't let the squad down. You have to kill this guy. And then you interzone the guy next to him. Okay, the headphones has gone mysteriously silent. Okay. It sounds back. Okay, I'm going to figure out how to fix that. Anyway, back on track. Here you are. Into zone him. Okay, what next? Bruno can see him. But Bruno's not going to shoot him. Doodlehoff, you're going to move over here. And I think I'm going to cam up rather than... Ooh, it's not going to reach. How about flashbang? Okay, that doesn't reach either. Great. There goes that plan. Then... You don't actually have line reflexes. Dread Mage. I guess I can put you over here and... take a shot from here, and then you'll still be in cover against that side. That might be a good plan. So, Dread Mage. It's a 9%. Good. Might. There you are. Cool.
You are dead. Not being surprised.
Okay, what next? There's a lot of rather high health mutons flying about. I think for them to actually attack me, they have to take cover, which means they have to move up to this line. So even though I can't actually chem or do anything to this guy, what I can do is put a chem down here, and when I take cover next to his log, they will be chemmed. So I'm going to chuck a chem right here. So in fact, I want to get a position behind the full cover, because that will be a pain in the ass to deal with later on. Okay, next, Bruto. Zen. Okay, Zen, you can now get away from here, which is good. Do I think they'll flank you on this side? It's a possibility. If, especially if this part moves. So, I need to get you back into a fight, though, somehow. This is really the only place I can think of. I think it'll be fine. If... they take that position, they won't be able to see you anyway. They have to move all the way up to here to see you. So, dash you to here.
Understood. Moving out.
You have a next turn. Brutal. You're going to smoke up these people over here. You yourself is pretty tough, so I'm not going to worry about you as much. So, check the smoke right here. Next, Might, lock and load. And I think I should move you back slightly, just in case. Because they are awfully close. Then again, even this guy can't see you, so I think it might just be fine. I don't want to waste fuel if I can help it. So I'm going to see how much damage I can do to you. It's a shame I couldn't flashbang you. 4 damage. What do I have to do? Okay, the chrysalids are still far away. They're getting less far away as we speak. But they're still far away. So that's good. We don't have to worry about them this turn. This guy. He's lost. Okay. You are going to run away. Okay. Dude, what are you doing? Come back. What about you then? Whoa, what? You're charging? Oh, whoa. What the hell? Okay, and this pod is gonna activate, aren't they? Maybe they're not, because they're too far away. Okay, Might. I think we have to heal you up. Oh boy. How do I heal you up? And wow, I think we're literally on the edge of this pod's vision. Okay, Doodlehop, I think you're gonna deal with this guy. So you're gonna move here. It shouldn't activate anything stupid. And you can... That hit chance is terrible. Do it anyway. I don't want to move you any closer. That's one hit. Oh, nice. Yeah, okay. Who has medkits? Hal. Hal even has really good medkits, too. Because I think I do need to heal you up, Might. So... Might, get down here. Yeah, get down.
Pulling my jets.
This should be in range to heal him up. I believe you'll be fine. Yes, I know it's in the open, but I believe it was fine. Might, take flight again. And... Let's put you over here. If I believe Dylan Howe is fine there, then I should be able to believe my Maximus is fine here. And I've lost sound again. These wireless headphones are dodgy ass. Anyway, Might... Okay, you can see him. That's kind of handy. I actually want to shoot him. See if we can finish him off. Good. That coward. No mercy for cowards. Next, let's see if we can damage you somehow. What? He is still crazy high health, but at least that helps. Okay, we only have one active Muton right now. So Damon, steady as Shredder. We're gonna need it next turn. Bruto. Just reload. You, surprisingly, aren't in line of sight. Move back here.
Yes, Commander.
Go, and, stay here for now. Bill Guy, you can overwatch. Mage, you've done pretty good this mission so far. You've had all your shots. Move you here, and you can reload. Hopefully, the Crystal Boss continues to stay away. What are they doing? Okay, good. I think they're moving back towards the back. Sort of. I actually have no idea. Just looking at the fog. I'm just judging by the movement of the camera. Okay, this mutant is moving there. Okay, we can't see him. He's charging up now. He's in the open. Okay, we can possibly deal with him. Now, next big question is, what's this pod gonna do? And we are the floaters. Hello, Bill Guy, 38%. I guess miracles can't happen twice.
Adjusting aim.
Oh well. And all my ass is gone. That makes me awfully sad. Oh well. I think we've got this. So, I'm gonna fire Shredder. And then, I'm going to fire... In fact, can we also get a big mutant over there? Nope. Yeah, we can't get a big mutant and these guys. Let's get all of these guys. And then we'll chuck grenade right here. With Bill Guy sapper grenades. Nice. Oh, don't panic, by the way. It will not behoove you to panic. Good job, 91%. Okay, next. Let's blow up. Hopefully all your cover, although that tree might survive.
Grenade out.
No, even the tree's gone. Awesome. Okay, my Maximus can kill all of them by himself, so let's deal with the giant muton now. Bruto, can you see a giant muton? Nope. Does anyone hear Apollo? Nope. Okay, do a hard watch headshot on the giant muton. No idea. Zen, can you tell me if there's anything scary around the corner? I'm gonna run again, you.
Moving at the speed of death.
Oh, I should have used Mode Tracker first. Oh well, too late. I'm gonna run and gun you to, I'm actually a little scared. Okay, let's do a blue move first.
That's affirmative.
Yes, I know, you're revealed. And I'm going to run and gun you to here. I'm just scared about the floaters. I think for safety's sake, I should run and gun you to there, but we definitely need him killed, so. Come on, Zen. Don't activate floaters. Good. I mean, it was unlikely, but it could have happened. Zen, take a shot. Nice. Okay, now we know my Maximus can kill everybody. Everybody. Okay, so let's try to give these plebs some experience. So Duohoff, move you over here. You can finish him off. Give me your hit. Nice. Bruno, let's see if you can get some XP. Job. And nice. I mean, yes, Mike, I could give you all the kills, but you don't need the kills. Dread Mage, you can kill him off. 78%. Nice. Who's left? Might Dylan. Okay, Dylan. Move up. Go ahead. Awesome. And all is quiet. You can reload and hack your human overwatch. So we know there's a flow pod left, and we know there's a chrysalid pod left. Speaking of which, chrysalid pod is coming right down the middle by the looks of it. Either that or they're trolling me on the roof. I think they're trolling me on the roof. I think I saw the shadow of one. And the camera is... Ooh, there's more mule pods. Jesus, how many mule pods are there? And it's Meldus map too. Funny that. Okay, so there's apparently a chrysalid right there. Hey, how you doing? Now, there is a problem. Approaching the UFO is going to be tricky because we have absolutely no cover. Mostly because I blew all of it away. Most of it anyway. Zen, let's move you up slightly.
Got it.
Cool.
Oh, yeah.
And I think everyone else would just line up and chill out. You have no rockets left, which is unfortunate. Duohoff, move back here. You can reload. And hopefully a crystal pod just walk right into us. So you can overwatch. You can reload. You can overwatch. I'll believe. I'll believe in miracles. Dread Mage, move to here. Okay, chrysalids. I'm gonna come. I'm hoping they're not completely split up, because that'll be annoying to deal with. Did I open all the doors? Okay, oh, fly reflexes? Well, that's no fun. Fine. 1, 2, 3, 4. I lost sound again. Okay, good job, Dread Mage. You've hit a chrysalid. Did anybody get this guy? Oh, wow. Good job, my Maximus. You got Iron Reflexes Chrysalid. Good job. Only 4? Oh, hi. Oh my god, you're awfully close. Is that it? Something is moving inside the UFO. I think they're coming towards us. But we can't see. 5 chrysalids, so there's 1 extra chrysalid somewhere. Well, Doodlehoff, since this guy literally walked right up to you, why don't you just double tap him? Nice. And good. And a steal of these chrysalid stamen. You can only see him, huh? That's a problem. We can't just see the back 2 chrysalids. And I'm not sure if I want to move up or not. I should be able to move up slightly because Zen is fine. Zen can see up to here and we don't see anyone over there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to move up a few tiles. Cool. So take a shot at you. Good. Bruno, I'm going to take a shot at you. Good. Who else do we have? Dread Mage. Let's move you over here. We have Bill Guy. Okay, so Dread Mage, take a shot at you. Nice. Bill Guy and Dylan Howe. Okay, Dylan Howe. See if we can wound him. Good. Bill Guy.
Heading out.
I'm going to let you have a shot at him. 52%. Okay, he left him with 1 health. That's actually fine. So, Bruto, I'm going to give you 1 chance to see if we can kill this guy. Good. My Maximus can finish off the other 2. And I think I'm going to retreat Zen slightly. Zen doesn't become crystal food. You can lock and load, and you can go into Overwatch. As for Zen, I'm going to move you back to here, and I'm going to dash you over here. Yes, I know you're revealed. There's still 1 active crystal out there, so I need to be careful. That said, we can't see it, so it should not be able to get to us. After all, crystals don't get run again in this game. That'd be horrifying. There's still mount out there. There's still mount out there. This probably is meant to be a trap UFO, but I think it's been pretty easy so far. Zen, let's move it back over here.
Come on, Commander.
Do you see anything? Okay, in that case, I might just leave Zen there. Everyone else can move back and reload a bit. Maybe I should not have overwatched him. Oh well. Oh, too late. You can reload. You back, you can reload. Bill Guy. You can reload.
Good to go.
Yeah, you probably don't want to go into Overwatch. So just chill here for now. You can reload. Silence towards my left. No idea what that could mean. Could be Seekers. Command pod should be making noise, so that's probably not command pod. Okay, Zen, have a look to your right. Nothing. Okay, come back here. We'll wait a couple turns here to see if anything shows up. Seekers! It was Seekers. Okay. Oh wow, four heads and the Seeker's still alive. What the heck is that thing made of? Okay, yes, I know it's made of alien alloys, but you know what I mean. That's crazy. Oh, I see. Freaking boss Seeker. Sadly, we have no more rockets, and I don't believe we have any more bounce cans either. So the only thing we can do is weigh it out. Which is not the world's most fun thing. Oh! Okay, at least normal floaters, not heavy floaters. That could be worse. Oh man, I would so love a shred right now. Shred plus InDesign all of them. That would be so fun. Why don't you let me have fun, game? And still melt out there, so I can't really move up. Duhoff, see if you can finish off the Seeker. Is that a good idea? Because I could also move you up and try a flashbang, but they're all flying, so it's not gonna work. Come on. 2 damage. 3 damage. Okay. Off to a good start. I believe Bruno has more smoke, so Bruno's going to chuck smoke on everyone here. He's going to stay in the open and be a tank. I mean, he has tax sense and absorption fields. He's going to be fine. So I'm not too worried about him. I think I could possibly mind fray that flyer, maybe. Okay, let's have Bruno shoot something and then chuck a smoke grenade afterwards. So I'm gonna shoot you. There we go. And then I'm gonna chuck a smoke grenade on everyone over here.
Damn.
Hopefully Bruno won't die from this. He really shouldn't. What next? Damon? Wound? I do need to make sure you die as well. And as for you, Zen, I don't really want to move you up. So I think I'm going to move you back. Unfortunately, if I move you back, there's no smoked cover for you to hide behind. And you can't actually see him, which is also unfortunate. I could move you one tile up, I suppose, but I don't really want to. My Maximus, you have a hate ammo, so you can in his own him. Good.
For the boys back home.
Okay, now let's deal with these floaters. Damon, 85%. Nice. What else do we have? Dread Mage and Hal. Hal, I kind of want you overwatching with Sentinel. You have pretty good aim. That said, I also want to start killing these things, so just shoot. Oh, you just killed them. That's fine. That's actually fine. You wound this floater. Good. And we can disown these two. And yeah, okay, let's do that. So, disown 2 health one. No, sorry, not 2 health. 4 health one. Then we'll disown 2 health one.
Did you see his face?
And then we can lock and load and shoot the last floater that we can see.
Screed, you assholes.
So lock and load.
Refueled.
And take a shot at him. You're not going to kill him, but the damage helps. Okay, build guy. You can just overwatch, I guess. Sen, let's retreat you.
Got it.
Ooh, you saw someone else there. Well, it doesn't matter. Hunker down. Oh, wait, what? Whoa! How did a crystal get over there? What the hell? Did a crystal spend the last several turns sneaking around my entire squad? Wow. There's some next level tactics right there. Wow. Okay, so we have a crystal on our left. That's interesting. I was not expecting that. Zen, let's move you over here.
Let's do this.
See if you can see the chrysalid. Okay, we can see a chrysalid. What the hell, chrysalid? Okay, can someone go over there and do something about him? tricky because Stan is taking up the only decent cover against the chrysalid. I mean, not against the chrysalid, but like facing this direction where the flows are. So I might just have to shoot him in. So again, I do have running gun. So Dread Mage, I'm gonna running gun you to here. I just need some damage on chrysalid before I shoot him with my Maximus. So Dread Mage. Oh, okay. Never mind. Doodlehop doesn't have running gun, and no one else does. Okay. My Maximus. Lock and load. And take a shot. You're not going to kill him unless you crit, which I don't think you will. It's some damage. Not great, but, you know, some damage. You can lock and load an Overwatch. The smoke's going to go away next turn. You will have smoke up. Just continues. Doodlehop. Reload you. You can overwatch. You can overwatch. You can reload. Okay, we have a drone incoming. I don't believe the crystal can get to us anyway, so it should be fine. Dread Mage. Way off. But he was on the very edge of your vision, so he should be able to get to you anyway. Oh my god! No guy had two overwatches this mission. Okay, good. He actually looked oddly suspicious, like he was going to reach Dread Mage there. Not Dread Mage. Zen. Weird. Zen does have CCS though, so. With a shotgun too. Oh boy. Muton. Muton. Just two mutons? What? Are you two lost? The bathroom is not here. The bathroom is back inside the ship. Okay, it's a very split pod. Great, I love split pods. Five mutons. Why do they have to be split pods? Just why? Okay, Bruto. Kill this drone. Now, can we try to see where the other Muton went with Zen? So Zen, I'm gonna dash you here.
Got it.
Oh, you can actually see him. Whoops. Oh well. Rudo, 59%. Reload. Damon, go take the full cover. 1 second. Okay, sorry about that. I think then Hal might have to chuck smoke grenades so you can't shoot. So I guess that leaves you to possibly mind fray. Where the heck do all your friends go? Okay, I don't want to move Doohop up, so I guess that leaves Dread Mage is here. Dread Mage can't see. Damon can see. Okay, Damon, take a shot. You missed. I guess 10%. Okay. Who knows? I might have hit. Go ahead, my Maximus. I just don't know if you can finish him off, though. Yeah, I don't think you could. Okay, how much health is he on? 2 health. I could use a grenade, but let's not bother. Let's mind fray him. Yep, you tell him. Really? He's trying to intimidate you? He's trying to intimidate you, Bill Guy. What? How come... I got no words for you. Dylan Howe, chuck smoke grenade here. This is our last smoke grenade. So after this, we can't stay in these low-cover positions for much longer. Mage, I'm going to... dash you back to here. I think you'll be more useful next turn. And again, I'm hoping Bruto is a very enticing target over everyone else. Oh. Okay, Bruto's not on a target. That's unfortunate. Yeah, there's still a few rogue seek. Oh, hi. Suppressing Damon. Okay. my Maximus can deal with you. Hello, mutants. Suppression.
They got me locked down.
Okay. Okay, and you're suppressing dual half. Okay. Well, let's start things off by dealing with you.
Enjoy your stay in hell.
Next, what? I don't think there's any more pods out there, so that's something. Oh man, you're suppressed as well. What perks do you have? You're not actually that tough, so I do need to be a little bit careful. I think what I could do is move you, but no, I want to use a rapid fire against that seeker. Zen's also suppressed, but Zen can't run the suppression without dying. I think this might be the best choice. So, blow up these two. Or at least blow him up and damage them both so his pressure will stop. Just enough damage. Okay, you're no longer suppressing. So now we are free to do whatever we want. Doodlehoff, with your hit chances, 69. How many floats are left? 2 floats are left. Damon, I'm gonna put you in the smoke. And Doodlehoff, you're going to move over here and rapid fire the seeker. Is there any more seekers left? Yes. Oh man, there's 2 more seekers after this. Okay. He thought he could get away, but nope, you showed him. We have to deal with you now though. Brutal can't do anything. Zen, I could move Zen up, but they could be on Overwatch for all I know, so let's not. House. Damon, let's take some shots. Decent. I think Mage, you can move over here and take a shot. 48% as well. Oh wow, good job. My Maximus, lock a node.
Oh boy, more bullets.
And push them off, please. Indeed. Dylan, how you can reload and overwatch. Zen, move up to here. What do you see? Nothing. Okay, I'm actually going to retreat you just in case there's stupid stuff like Seekers about. Brutal, overwatch. There's float to my left. Good to know. Yes, it's called floaters. I think that Seek actually did 2 damage to you there, Bruto, from their Strangle. Oh, hi. Come on, Bruto. Nice. We make a good team. Okay, that's 1 Seeker down. 1 more to go. 1 more to go. 2 floats and 3 mutants. We have no more smoke, so I think I need to start moving people into full cover. So Zen, I'm going to put you over here. So Dylan can move over. Is that a seeker? That's a seeker. Oh, I don't want to use your grenade up though. Okay, we just have to live with the fact it's a seeker right there. So be it. Dylan, move here. What? I told you to move there. Fine, move over here then. Be difficult. Dread Mage, move you here. Bill Guy, move you here. Bruto, I'm gonna dash over here. And Doodlehoff, I will move you here and
there.
Cool. Don't worry, I'm not actually retreating. I will be moving up next turn since I want to get into full cover. Dread Mage, you can overwatch for the Seeker. You can chill, you can overwatch for Seeker, you can overwatch for Seeker, and you just do nothing. Come on, aliens. Okay, nothing happened. Zen, stay there because seeker stuff. Bruno, you can overwatch. You can reload. Grim Mage, move over, you can reload. Okay, let's move some squishy people around so you can move to this tree and reload. You can overwatch Bayman. Oh, you can seal man. That's right. You can reload. You can lock and load.
Oh, I was gonna start throwing rocks.
Don't.
I've got you covered.
Throw bullets. Okay. That's probably a seeker right next to you again. Come on. Okay, let's overwatch everyone. The sound went again. Lovely. It's really not helpful. Okay, finally. Boom! They threw right down! And you missed too.
Wait, this is a gun?
Yes, that's a gun. Okay, Seeker's gone. Let's move forward again. Move you up then. Hey, we see a Muton. Oh, lovely. Can anyone else get into range to shoot him? No, it's just Might. So Might, take a shot. Nice. I could lock and load it first, but whatever. You can move up to where Doodlehoff is. Doodlehoff can move up to here. Cool. Mage, move to here. I'm going to dash Damon over here. No, he can't. Okay, move here for now. Bruno, move here. You are the tank, sort of. Bill Guy, move to here. Okay, you can overwatch. Oh, hi, Floater. Bruno, don't miss. Good job. Okay, he's landed. He's gonna get killed. You're overwatching. I don't know why. Well, kill off that Mudon. And you could kill the Floater as well, but someone else can probably do it. Like me. Yes, me. I'm totally not feeling myself kills. You can overwatch, you can overwatch, you can reload. And you can overwatch, overwatch, overwatch. Dash you here. I probably should dash you first, but whatever. Nothing to the left, cool. You don't want overwatch. Okay. Floater. It's like one floater left and like two more mutons.
What was that sound?
Look at this pile of mutons. Wow. It's like a genocide. So many mutons this mission. Good job, mate. Floater's all gone, just mutons left. Two mutons left, okay. I can load. And you can overwatch. Damien, you can reload. Bruno can reload. Overwatch.
They probably won't move.
They will. Overwatch. Zen, you just chill out. Cool. If nothing happens this turn, I'll move Zen forward. Okay. How do I move Zen forward? Let's move you here.
Get into that location.
One step at a time. We still have all our motor tracker charges, so. There is that. We can use that as scouting tools. Red Mage, you're kind of squishy. I'll dash you to here. Bill Guy, you can go.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Char next to me, sort of. Damon. I guess I can go have you check out the left side. But no, I don't want you guys getting split up too much, so. Dash up to here. And Might, you just Overwatch as well.
Trigger finger engage.
Come get some.
Yes,
sir. Okay. Return straight ahead. Cool.
What was that?
Oh, hi, Mudon. So here's one Mudon, and the other one's like over there somewhere. Bruno! You disappoint me. No guy! Your third Overwatch hit? Nope! Okay.
Still,
you've had two Overwatches this mission. I'm proud of you. Then how? Show them how Expert does it. Okay, fine. Don't show them how an Expert does it. That's fine, he can't do anything anyway. So, let's kill him. Brutal. Okay, now don't get intimidated. He's not that scary. Good. And push him off, good. And now, Zen can move up slightly and have a...
Good to go.
Is the Muron over here? Oh, there is no Muron over here, interesting. I was totally expecting one too. Damon, move up slightly to here. And I guess we can move Dylan Howe up slightly. Bill Guy, you can stay here. Overwatch, 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 Overwatch. You don't Overwatch. Overwatch. Okay, last Mutong, where are you? No idea. Zen, let's go have a peek inside.
I'm on the move.
Nothing over there. Use Moon Tracker. Nothing. Dash you over here. Nothing. Okay. He has just completely ran away. The coward. I guess I can't blame him. I mean, look at this. Wow. That is so many Mutons. Most of this was one pod too. This was like one pod, this was like another pod. It's crazy. Bruno, let's dash you up. You can lead the charge. Bill Guy, you can also lead the charge. In fact, you can be even more ballsy than me. Should be fine anyway. Dylan, dash you down to there. Should be fine. Durohoff, dash you down to here. Red Mage. Can't dash far enough. That's a shame. Just go chill out here for now. You are gonna have to get down, so let's just get down.
I think I forgot how to walk.
That's alright, you don't need to walk.
I'll do it, but I won't like it.
You can just run. Okay, where is that last Muton and where's Command Pod? No idea. Zen. I'm going to dash you to here. Okay. Damon, I'm going to dash you to here.
Da, sir.
Nothing. Okay, let's keep moving in. So you can move to here, Dylan Howe. Everyone just get inside the ship. Bill Guy.
Headed there now.
Bruno, you're so slow. Dash here for now. Okay, Dread Mage. And my Maximus. You can be over here.
Jesus!
Okay, I guess you can reload. You can reload. Where are you, aliens? That's the command pod, which means the Muton has run away so far that the command pod is actually closer to us than him. Isn't that funny? Hilarious. Okay, I think I'm going to have to use a second Moon Tracker, but only if you can make it to the air, which you can't. Okay, just dash to here for now.
Order's confirmed. On the move.
And I'm going to move you to a left here for now. Okay. I am going to move you over here. You see nothing as well. Cool. Well, let's just move people in then.
Marchando.
Move to there. Durohov, dash you to here. You can overwatch. build guy, dash to here. The last grenade will be invaluable for the command pod. My Maximus, dash you here.
Full speed ahead.
Out of sight. Mage. And me.
Координаты получила.
Slowly following everyone else. Okay, Muton, over there somewhere.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
Yeah, the Muton. And that's the sectoids.
Кажется, мы здесь не одни.
Okay, Zen. I am going to activate a moon tracker. There was Mal here once upon a time. That's the Muton. Muton. So he's like over here somewhere. Well, that means he's very far away, sort of. So then how? Let's start dashing people towards there.
Roger, Dodger.
Damon, I can probably dash you up here to have a good look.
Есть, выполняю.
Okay, wherever the command pod is, they're not in the area down below, nor up here, which means they're probably inside there. That's good to know, and we saw the Muton. We can see the mount now, so if we have a look again. Muton is all the way back here, possibly even on the outside. Hard to tell. Dread Mage, dash you over here. Bruto. So crazily slow. Might dash into his corner. And you can go to that corner. Next turn, I'll move concealment units up. See if we can find anything. Okay, Zen. I am going to. I'm going to use last moon tracker. No, let's not yet. Let's see if we can find any more information with you. Because I can move you in from this side. Like here, for example. No, let's use a moon tracker. It's fine. Let's use the last moon tracker. He's still somewhere over there. Around here. So I'm going to dash you over here.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's have a good look. So Muton is not inside. He's outside. Possibly over here. Possibly on the roof. And the command pod is probably in that corner right there. Interesting. In fact, if I look closely, command pod is... Yeah, they have to be in this corner right here. If he's on the roof, that's actually very troublesome because I'm not sure how to deal with that. If he's outside, it's also very annoying. Well, if he's outside, he could be right over here, which means he can just walk in and kill you if I'm not careful. Okay, I'm gonna dash Damon to over here.
Пора пробежаться.
Okay, and I guess. Okay, next turn I'll start moving people up. Yep, he's outside.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Yeah, I know you guys are there.
Тихо! Слышали что-нибудь?
Okay, what I'm gonna do is Zen. He's right there. Okay. Zen, be over here. Hi. Okay, you see nothing now. Cool. Cool, okay. So we can see the mechtoids from this angle. Two mechtoids. Two sector commanders. That is a nasty pod. Oh well, not too bad. The angle's horrible. We have no shredder. The grenade's not gonna help us much. We have heat ammo, but only on my Maximus. We have no chem left. Yeah, that actually is a bit of a worry. Two mechtoids. No disable. I don't like this. Well, at least next turn, they can move down and kill off this Muton. So, there is that. I guess everyone, we can try to prepare for this pod. How? I mean, if I could get two shots on Bruto onto there, it won't be too bad, but still not great. I don't think we can do enough damage to kill both mechtoids. I'm not even sure if we can do enough damage to kill one mechtoid. Yeah, this is a problem. Okay, Bruto,
yes,
let's keep moving. Mage, let's move you up to here. How? My Maximus can move to here.
Graceful gazelle, I go.
Doodlehoff, let's move you to here. Little guy, dash you to here. I can possibly mind frame while I'm the mechtoids. Mind frame mechtoid. And what good would that do us? We have no suppression either, which is also really not helpful. You just chill here for now. You can overwatch. Okay, let's see what happens. Mutant, what are you gonna do? Nothing. He's right there. Okay. Zen?
Welcome.
Hey, Mutant. This should be in range for close encounters. Nice. And finish him off. Good job.
X-ray down.
But now we have this part to deal with, and I'm really not sure how. I mean, we could try going from above, but it's not gonna help. If this was like a sector part, it would be kind of nice. We have plenty of firepower against squishy targets, it's not against mechs. If we had cam, it wouldn't be so bad either, since we don't have much anti-mech power right now. Okay, Damon, I'm gonna move you here. Okay, cool. We can easily approach from the left side, but it's not... I almost feel like what we need to do is lure the mechtoids out towards us. My Maximus has two charges on his... Archangel left, so what I could do is have my Maximus fly around here and lure them out. That could be a thing. That might have to be a tactic I'd need to use. I can hunker people behind these cover, but of course what could also happen is Sector Commander just mind control everyone, and that would be terrible. Still, that could be a plan, and I might have to go with it. So I'm gonna dash you over to here.
Feet like the wind.
I guess that means Bill Guy, you have very high will and also you're pretty tough, so I'm gonna put you behind some full cover, which you can try and lure them from, I guess. It's not so much luring them, it's more just so we can seize them. Oh, and it's outside as well. I don't like that plan. I think I have to go with it anyway. Damn it. Okay, Dylan, I'm gonna put you over here. Bruto, where are you? Over here, okay, Bruto. You can definitely take one hit, but I don't know if you can take two or three hits, so I don't want to put you in half cover. And I don't really want you not hunkering as well. Yeah, this is not great. Dread Mage. Okay, Dread Mage, I'm gonna put you over here. And you can shoot from the side. So what's gonna happen? Might will shoot from this corridor. Nobody will shoot from around here. And I'll have people shoot from the sides. More specifically, one side by the looks of it. Let's get Duhov to the other side. That could be good. Duhov, that should not activate, make doubly sure. So I'm gonna move you here. And let's move you here. Okay, you can chill out there. You can chill out here. You can stand there. Okay. So I have people on the side, and we'll have the concealment scouts hide in plain sight, basically, and we'll try to lure them to this area here. We'll try to kill them here. So Zen.
Will do.
Okay. Don't see anything from there. Cool, I guess. How I'm going to move you here.
Fernando.
Okay, you stay there for now. Bill Guy, I'm gonna move you here. Bruto, I'm gonna dash you here and hunker you down. Dudelhoff, I'm going to move you here. And I guess hunker you down. You just do nothing. You just do nothing.
On Overwatch.
And you are gonna fly.
Take to the skies, brothers.
Can you even move? I have a feeling you can't actually move. Because you only have one few left. Oh boy. Not quite what I was planning. Let's try it. It's just flying. It's just flying. Not enough few left to hover. Damn! Okay, so flying is out of the question. I guess I can... Okay, I guess I'm left with just leaving you here then. Okay, let's do this next turn. So, we're going to activate by moving Damon over here.
Yes, sir.
Which will activate them. Yep. And now I'm going to move Damon over here where he can see. Okay, next, Zan will trail over there. How? I'm going to move you so you can't see them. And you're gonna hunker down. Dread Mage. There's actually too many people on the side. I should have tried to spend more time getting more people to that side, but oh well, whatever. Dread Mage, you are not gonna stand behind a power source. Go over here and hunker. Brutal. Hunker. I should have reloaded you first, my bad. Bill Guy, hunker. Might. You can overwatch from here.
I've got you covered.
And Zen. Dudelhoff. Dudelhoff, move you one tile as well. Hunker. Okay. And you can move here. Let's end your turn. Oh man, Grand Mind Merge. That's gonna be troublesome. At least they only have one way they can come out. And we can see them as they do. They're not coming out. Interesting. What are you doing? Okay, I guess what I'm gonna do is hunker everyone again. It's probably a little excessive to be honest. I'm actually going to move Brutal back inside so you can reload. You can hunker. You can overwatch. You can hunker. Just these two left. Come on, come out. Okay, they're actually retreating. What the heck? Why? That really doesn't help me. They really don't want to fight us here, do they? Well, we'll give them a couple more turns. So, Overwatch. I don't think they'll come out and shoot you anyway, so you can Overwatch. You can Overwatch. Overwatch. Dudelhoff, you can Overwatch, I guess. Who's this? Bruto. Okay, Bruto. You can move back to here. And hunker. Okay. Come on. I'm out.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
Okay, is that something right there? Okay, something right there. A mechtoid, probably. Damon, move over. Can't see. I kind of need to be able to see that mechtoid. What if I put Duhov over here? Can't see. What if I put Zen over here? Also can't see. Okay, might keep on watching. Overwatch. Hunker down, Bruno. Okay. Come on. Come on, Mectoid. Oh, hi, Sectoid. Okay. Oh, two Sectoids even. Oh, and here comes a Mectoid. Might takes reaction shot. Hopefully he can't see Might. Okay, he's ahead. I wonder where the other Mectoid is. You shouldn't be able to see anything. Good. Other Mectoid. Damn it! They're all coming out. That's a big problem. We can't flashbang the Sectoids either, which is also a big problem. This grenade is not going to oh wait, you do have heat grenades, don't you? Heat warheads. So I can move you over, but I need to get rid of the overwatches first. Zen can potentially remove the shielding. Potentially. We have to get rid of the overwatches either way, which is no easy way of doing. I think Doodlehoff might have to just run it. Or Dread Mage, one of the two. I don't like either choices. Okay, we have to get rid of the overwatch, we don't have a choice. And we have to kill them both this turn, otherwise someone's gonna die. God damn it. This is really bad. Bruno can't see anything from there. I really don't think we have the firepower to kill both Mectoids. It's a lack of firepowers. Damn, two Mectoids. Why did it have to be two Mectoids? Okay, do I think Might is safe right now? Not really? Maybe? Sort of? I think Might is actually pretty safe right now. So, I think what I need to do here... Oh man, Damon, you're stuck here. Stuck here behind two Mectoid overwatches. I need to get you away from here. Okay, so I have to run the overwatch no matter what, otherwise Damon's gonna die to a Mectoid. So... if I'm gonna do that, I may as well have Duhov running it, so first. So Duhov, I'm going to dash you down to here. Preferably a dash. Okay, I'm gonna move you one tile and I'm gonna dash you down to here. It should be safe. Or I can... okay, I'm gonna move you one tile here. And now I'm gonna dash you to here. Okay, here we go. Come on. Okay, good. Survive one. Here's a come to second. Okay, good. Okay. Next. Tricky. Next, Bill Guy, you're gonna move over here. And you're gonna throw a grenade right here.
Frag out.
It probably won't do much. Okay, actually, there are plenty. Okay, we might be able to kill off the two Sectoids right now. So that would be very helpful if we can, especially you. So take a shot, Bruno. Good. My Maximus can kill you off now. Might. 92%. Don't screw up now. Might, what are you doing? Good.
You've been struck by a smooth critter.
Okay, next we want to kill off this other sector commander, I think. Or we can try to do as much damage as we can to those two. Who do we have left? Dylan Howe is squishy. Dylan, Bruno can take another shot at something. Problem is, we're looking at up to 4 shots here. And I simply don't feel comfortable with that. Who do you see? Just him. I think... you can't even see the mechtoids too. I am not going to trust your life to 4 shots from mechtoids. That just seems foolish. So I think what I'm going to do is then move in, take a shot at this sector commander, and I'm going to move you out. So let's move you in here.
Head into that location.
Okay, you can get out. Good. So take a shot. Cool. And then I'm going to dash you back out to over here.
Head into that location.
Okay, might. Finish him off. Come on, good.
It's just been revoked.
Now the real question is, can we kill off one of the mechtoids? And I think the answer is definitely a no. I don't think we can kill off one of the mechtoids this turn. But we have to start doing damage to them. And that's the real trouble. We have to do damage to them, but at the same time, we can't afford to stay in a full sight of them and them shoot at us. Damon, you're definitely not staying there. Damon, I think I'll probably hide you back here or something. Or maybe even down here. Outside, regardless. I'm not even sure if Might's safe from there, because, Might. Actually, for them to see you, they have to jump down and jump back up here. So, I think you're definitely safe. So, Might, you can take a shot. And then I guess I can retreat everybody. And Bruno can just hunker down. So can Hal. Okay, so let's do that. Might, you're going to lock and load.
Got my groove,
and you'll take a shot at one of them. You, I guess. Decent damage. Okay, Dylan Hal, you're going to hunker down. Mage, you're going to hunker down. Damon, you're gonna move here. And then you're gonna hide over here. This way next turn you can always come back and shoot if need be. Bruno, hunker down. Okay, let's see what they do. Hi, outsider. Oh, you can see Bill Guy. Oh boy. That's not good. Oh boy. Bill Guy. Shit. Oh, shit. Little guy, don't you dare die. Good. Wow. So a freaking outsider shot the wall to pieces. Actually, no. The outsider hit you, and then this mechtoid charged up and shot the wall to pieces. Damn. Okay. I think we can try to kill the mechtoids this turn. At least one of them, with nothing else. The problem is, this guy, he's going to flank us if we don't kill him this turn. You can only see him. Still, I think with 2 shots, I can probably kill you off, which just leaves you left. I can possibly mind fray you. I believe I have... Zen can move up and take 2 shots with a shotgun. I think we might just barely have enough damage this turn to kill the 2 mechtoids. And I'll just ignore the fact that outside exists. So, Zen,
heading out.
Move you here. We have to do maximum damage right now. Come on, Zen. Okay. Spare to nothing. Come on. Keep going. Okay. That's good. That's good damage. Doodle half. I can move to here and rapid fire him. Problem is, you'll be flanked to the outside if I do that. Because you're literally off by one tile. Ah, that's sad. Brutal. Take a shot at this Mectoid. Decent. Take another shot. Okay, let's interzone the left Mectoid right now. You can only see the left Mectoid. Okay, well, kill it. Come on. Good.
You're out of here.
And now we have to kill the right Mectoid, otherwise it's gonna flank us. Mage. Hell. Kill guy. Okay, I'm going to try put Mage here. No, Mage can run a gun, can't he? We can run a gun too. Here, maybe. Ooh, right here. No, but that's low ground against an outsider. That seems foolish. I'm going to try here.
Boy.
Good. You can unfortunately see a little more than what I wanted you to see. So be it. Take a shot. 9%. Okay. Need a little more damage. Damon, move you here. Just need that little bit more damage. Come on. Okay, that's definitely indisownable. My Maximus, I'm going to have you land.
Why waste fuel, right?
I'm going to move you right over here. No, I need to guarantee you seeing that Mectoid. So let's move you here. Let's kill the Mectoid. And we can see what we can do about the outsider. Who's left? So we have Might, we have Doodlehoff, we have Bill Guy, and Dylan Hell. If we can see from here, we can kill him by flanking him, but I don't think you can see him. Doodlehoff cannot run and gun, but Doodlehoff does have CCS, so I could dash Doodlehoff over here. That should be a guaranteed hit. There's nothing else out there, so let's dash you right here. Bill Guy, I'm going to hide you somewhere. Hal, you can take Bill Guy's spot. So, Bill Guy, I'm going to hide you over here.
Aye, aye.
Hal, let's put you over here. And you can take a pretty high percentage shot. If you hit, good. Light Maximus, see if we can finish him off. Nope. That's alright, because Doodlehoff is there to CCS him. Bill Guy, you just hunker down. CCS, 84%. Oh boy. Good.
Another day, another successful operation.
Whew, okay, let's go home. That was intense.
I figured the aliens would put up more of a fight. They didn't look so tough this time around.
Oh, they were tough, Bradford. You just have a terrible sense of danger. But promotions! Awesome! Zen, you're a gunnery sergeant now. That's amazing. I still remember when Nex died. And now, you, Zen, you're a gunnery sergeant. That's crazy. Resilience, Executioner, and Lone Wolf. Damon, extra rockets, Lone Wolf, absorption fields. And I... Oh, that's interesting. That's very interesting. I could make myself tougher. Man, imagine if I took, repair servos and I took extra conditioning here. I'll be the toughest non-mech ever. But let's not go down that route. I think I'll take combat drugs and I'll be a future support person. Extra aim, sweet. And I'll go over you two again at the end. We damaged two stats tanks. Yeah, sue me. Everything else looks good though. Let's go sell the broken stuff. And we can have a look what we can buy after that. That's it. Oh, that's it. Ah. Well, we can still have a look at what we can buy. Like, Firestorm just needs money. A lot of money. We have 6 alien surgeries. Only 6. Interesting. We can't sell any power sources or flight computers because we need them. Our other choices are actually quite limited. We are actually really short on cash. That's unfortunate. I don't really want to sell any of these corpses. Okay, you can sell some meal corpses, I guess. And get rid of some floater corpses. And secret commander corpses. And I guess some crystal corpses. And drone wrecks. Okay. And we can probably sell some alien weapons as well. Like, we don't need... Actually, let's not sell alien weapons. We only have 3 rifles. Wow. But anyway, continuing on. Do we have enough for a firestorm? Nope. Need a little bit more money. I guess let's go and sell some more heavy floaters and some more berserkers. There we go. Let's build ourselves another firestorm. Oh, sure, let's go move some of these guys out. Like, Ericsson, this is a good time to move you out to, I guess, North America, because that's a pretty popular hotspot, if I remember right. And let's go build ourselves another firestorm. Okay, I guess let's scan ahead.
Commander, we're receiving a transmission from the Council. Coming on screen.
Oh, a bomb disposal in Russia. I guess that's our next mission, so I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you next time for a bomb disposal. Until then, see ya. We haven't had large landings in a long time, so that was interesting, to say the least. I have to say, I was expecting much more dangerous pods on it, at least some Mutant Elites and Heavy Floaters, but nothing else. Instead, for the most part, all we got was just normal Mutants, and, what, Seekers, Chrysalids. Nothing too scary. In fact, the only dangerous part of the entire mission really was that last pod, because we had no real means of dealing with the Mechtoids, so we just had to rely on just shooting it with everything we had, because we didn't have any, like, easy heat ammo, like, for example, a gunner, or a mech, like J-Dubs. So yeah, that was interesting. Anyway though, promotions. Zen, you are now a gunnery sergeant, which, like I said earlier, is rather amazing because I still remember when Nex died and you got replaced with Zen. Anyway, your choices though is Resilience, Executioner, or Lone Wolf. Damon, you are also now a gunnery sergeant, which is quite amazing. You have the choices of Absorption Fields, Lone Wolf, or Shock and Awe. Lastly, our new recruit, Chris Doyle. For your perks, you have the choices of Aggression, Absorption Fields, or Squad Side for your large corporal rank, Low Profile, Close Encounters, or Smoke and Mirrors for your corporal rank.